How's it going, my friends, and welcome to the first Bootlegs and B-Sides of 2016. As always, I'm your host, Doran, and I'm going to kick off the new year with some new tunes from some old funk legends. First off, we have George Clinton's Funkadelic with Old Fool, and it's taken from their first album in 33 years called First You Gotta Shake the Gate. Nice one.
Mama's permission.
Always have a
deep sense of connection to the past, a subversive memory that constitutes wind at your back. You are who you are because somebody loved you, somebody cared for you, somebody attended to you. Make sure that love flows to you. That's what it means to keep love on the one. Young folk, we love you. We know you can be grander than you are. And we know that the funk means it's not just about the fun, but the K. And the K is about knowledge, and the knowledge is about courage, and the courage about service, and the service is about sacrifice.
Today's trash could very well be tomorrow's fuel. And yesterday's prison could very well be tomorrow's school.
Let us never forget the words of the great Martin Luther King Jr., who said that love is the key that unlocks the door to ultimate reality. Let us understand the words of James Baldwin when he said, love forces us to take off the mask. We know we cannot live within, but fear we cannot live without. That's the kind of love on the one we're talking about. We want to affirm one another. We want to encourage one another. We want to uplift one another. That's why James Brown, George Clinton, that's why Aretha Franklin, that's why Theodore Pendergrass, that's why Bootsy Collins is on the line.
And if you own a ship of fools, let it be said that you're not the captain, baby.
Recognize the song as you drop it on the one, we just getting started. I beg your pardon, recognize people where the peace comes from. Pay attention in the music, cause this is it. Salute to get with it, so y'all will never quit it. It's a beautiful thing, but before y'all spit it, it's a natural high, you can't get over it. Bass so low, you gotta love if you live in it. Your vocals beyond local, cause this is global. Don't be just be doing it just to get paid, or just be faking it just to get laid. Can't be afraid to take it to the stage. Just look who we lost at this millennium age. Michael Jackson, James Brown, and Isaac Hayes. Teddy, Barry, Luther, Lena, Nina, JMJ, and Rick James. We gotta live up to the names.
Yeah, loving that funk. That was Bootsy Collins with Hip Hop at Funk U featuring Ice Cube, Snoop Dogg, Chuck D and Suave. And before that was also Bootsy with Freedom featuring Cornel West. And you can find them both on Bootsy's album, The Funk Capital of the World. Next up, Secondhand Audio's remix of Ill Culinary Behaviour from DJ Format featuring Abdominal.
Let me take your coats. I hope you're hungry for some flavorful quotes, which I whipped up myself. I'm really hoping that you like it. I call it the Abdominal Special. I eat a hype format. I think he's still in the kitchen, slaving over platters, you know, cooking rhythms. Come again? Oh, we said that the beats are finished. I guess all that's left to do is just to mix it. You say you want to help? Okay, how about you set the table and what's this? A beautiful patch cable for me? Really, you shouldn't have. Please excuse me, I'ma just go and grab my spare input to keep your gift fresh. Format, where's the food? It's rude, we have guests. Dinner served, so yo, come and get it. Abdominal in format, cooking up the splendid concoctions. Explosions of flavor, check the ill culinary behavior. You need seconds? Yo, come and get it. Abdominal in format, whipping up the splendid delicacies. Explosions of flavor, check the ill culinary behavior. Okay, you're right here, and if you could sit there. Format needs a chair closer to the kitchen in case he needs to fix the snare, which I'm sure will be crispy enough. We're all hungry, but before we tuck in and stuff our faces, we really must say grace. It's my turn, so here goes. Lord, thank you for the banging beats we lace, and of course the microphones that we rap into. Amen, that's true, so let's eat. Pass the loops, bro. Soup, no, I said loops, so delicious with the fish, it's nutritious. Serve with both the rapper, that's the first dish on my wish list. Just gobble it up, then proceed to lick the plate clean. Taste the cuisine whipped up by the great team. A culinary expert's abs in the digit. Between 3 and 5, followed by a non-shiny finish. Format for the punchline and next. Keep eating, cause there's tons of food left. Really, you'll just have to take some home with you. Serve, so yo, come and get it. Abdominal in format, cooking up the splendid concoctions. Explosions of flavor, check the ill culinary behavior. You need seconds? Yo, come and get it. Abdominal in format, whipping up the splendid delicacies. Explosions of flavor, check the ill culinary behavior. Everybody is ready for dessert to be served. But before we bring it out, I got something to say first. Abdominal Junior, you will get nothing, young man, until you finish those breaks on your plate. Cause all across the land, there be starving MCs who'll be happy to rock the beats like these. You should be
a little bit more considerate and think of this before pushing your dish away without finishing it. And while I'm at it, get your elbows off the damn console. Really, where's your manners? I'm ashamed to have to scold you right in front of our guests, but you leave me no choice. I'm truly sorry that I had to raise my voice, but my son's behavior simply inexcusable, and if I don't see some improvement soon, my fuse will blow. Is that clear, mister? Good, I'm glad we understand one another. Now go help your brother, little format. Clear the table, put the leftovers in some Tupperware, so tomorrow we'll have supper prepared. But what's that? You say you must be leaving? Such a pity. What a lovely evening. Well, thanks for coming. We must do it again sometime. I hope you ate enough of our beats and rhymes. Sir, so yo, come and get it. Abdominal in format, cooking up the splendid concoctions. Explosions of flavor, check the ill culinary behavior. You need seconds? Yo, come and get it. Abdominal in format, whipping up the splendid delicacies. Explosions of flavor, check the ill culinary behavior.
Secondhand.
Audio.
Remix.
Welcome back to Bootlegs and B-Sides on CITR 101.9 with myself, Doran. I'm going to play a tune for you now from an artist I'm really digging at the moment, Dave Remix with Stick 'Em Up, which is taken from his Thermal Dynamics EP on Particle Zoo Recordings. Tasty.
Stick 'em up.
they do things just to spite me. One more on the act, but change ways for one to like me. I am what I am, and what I am is a man taking a stand. So I command the upper hand as I blend with the beat, tone, bass, and treble. So go for bang of slang, then overhang a level. So many keys up from the title and a similar predicament. Hold the bowl, I break bones to ligament. You know, just violent rays right out of a gamma. Coming down on the mic as hard as a hammer. If you want me to decrease the speed, I must increase my need. Not a listener of excuses, so please. Then I plan an attack, lay back, make trap. If I make a beat tap, I stand up for balls to clap. I get on strong as long as the mic is my accomplice. Can't tame a lame thing, the name is on my scumbless. Press it from the edge and rhyme so everyone can love it. Drop in a zone with my own definition of it. Let it, forget it, make a bet that you sweat it. Copacetic, don't fret it, on a planet you get it. And those who oppose would all be diminished. Oh fuck it, I'm finished, it's my turn. You ain't got my turn.
That was It's My Turn by Psychotropic Frequencies, taken from the brilliant new free compilation In Beats and Bass Volume 3 on Relative Dimensions, and I'll be spinning a few more from that tonight. Next up, Dub Ra and RTO super remix of Cathy Brown's house classic Turn Me Out. Fine work, fellas.
get your number on this paper, cause I would love to date you. Holla at you when I come off tour.
I love girls, I do adore.
Put your number on this paper, cause I would love to date you. Holla at you when I come off tour.
Good. That was Monster Funk with Girls, which is on the In Beats and Bass Volume 3 compilation from the Relative Dimensions label. And so is this next one from Mr. Rich and The Caretaker with Don't Take No Mess. Big ups to Dr. Hooker, Dan, Jules, and all the heads at Relative Dimensions. You guys always deliver the goods.
So back on it.
Before I have to pull the strap up and cut,
give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Cause ain't nothing but a G-bang, baby. Two low-down G, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays back. Unfadable, so please don't try to fade this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. And before me, they got a trick, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man. Then at the same time, burning her man. Now when she burning, I'ma chill for a minute. Cause ain't no loving good enough to get burned while I'm a bend. And that's rather than real deal, holy feel. And now you hustlers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get off of a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and
well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I tell you I care, cause my people get creeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. But a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time, with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know I feel some more funky. The ads of my collection, the selection symbolizes dope. Take a token, but don't choke. If you're deep, you can have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and
falling back on that ass with a hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like a
crashing double on P, D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-D, you see? Chillin' much flex, one time to wreck a mic. Tempin' moving, clackin' a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it dope quick. I think they in the mood for another one of those G-hits. So, Trey,
what up, dog?
We gotta give them what they want.
What's that, Jay?
We gotta break them off something. And it's gotta be bumpin', City of Compton.
It's where it takes place, so we're national attention. Mop with the dog line.
Oh, wow, wow.
Dropping funky tracks, making the subject just mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, and you're bound to get smacked. My little homie Snoop Dogg, dog's got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my meaning, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if you don't wanna trip, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off, always on, put the break down. See you with me, see you win, and the city think all the own bitch. Put it straight together, like my homie D.O.C. No one can do it better.
Like this, that, and this, and it's like that, and like this, and like that, and it's like this. Like this, that, and this, and it's like that, and like this, and like that, and it's like this.
That was Mookie's Feel It edit of Badinga from Twerk. And next up, the excellent Mr. Stabilina with Freak the Funk from his outstanding new EP on Scour Records.
How long can you break the funk? How long can you break the funk? Break the funk. Get that JoJo.
funk.
Check it out.
Rubber band, rubber band, rubber band.
another cracker from the Fantastic Faves with Funky Rubber Band. I'm gonna take a quick break. Welcome back to Bootlegs and B-Sides and myself, Doug Rann. I'm really digging this next one from Mass Evil. It's his remix of Sunshine of Your Love and it's on the new Relative Dimensions album. Great job, mate.
I've been waiting so long to be where I'm going, in the sunshine of your love.
Fuck back to all of my niggas who don't care. Lost like a bunch of young black millionaires. Niggas who grab me and my dad stacking my ones. Lost a little invest up in the mutual fund. Knowing I'm on, I sense of every day I was born. Never dream I see a nigga landscape in my lawn. Dangerous, my nigga should be accurate. Have to get the baby so immaculate. Hey yo, I keep my dough tipping my mo. Tipping it slow, the pretty bitches saying hello. Anyway, go ahead and display your oil of ole. Little honey dipping in a little cabriolet. I don't mean to hold you up, but I got something to say. Swear to only give you hot shit every day. Afraid of us, you know this ain't a game to us. You strange to us, that's when we getting dangerous. Come on.
Serious.
Ain't nobody once we crash the party.
We could make you delirious.
I'ma scoot shorty then flip cake the party.
Serious.
Ain't nobody once we crash the party.
We could make you delirious.
I'ma scoot shorty then flip cake the party.
Serious.
Ain't nobody once we crash the party.
We could make you delirious.
I'ma scoot shorty then flip cake the party.
You should have a healthy fear of us.
That's right.
Cause too much of us is dangerous. So dangerous, we so dangerous. Too much of us is dangerous. So dangerous, we so dangerous. Too much of us is dangerous. So dangerous, we so dangerous. Our flipmost spot is dangerous. So dangerous, we so dangerous.
I've been waiting so long to be where I'm going. In the sunshine of your love.
We're good, y'all. Flip mode, squad in the place, y'all.
Isn't
serious.
Ain't nobody wants to crash the party.
We could make you delirious.
I'ma scoot shorty to vacate the party.
Isn't serious.
Ain't nobody wants to crash the party.
We could make you delirious.
I'ma scoot shorty to vacate the party.
Isn't serious.
Ain't nobody wants to crash the party. I'ma scoot shorty to vacate the party.
Isn't serious.
Ain't nobody wants to crash the party.
We could make you delirious. You should have a healthy fear of us. Cause too much of us is dangerous. So dangerous, we so dangerous. Our flipmost fraud is dangerous. So dangerous, we so dangerous. Too much of us is dangerous. So dangerous, we so dangerous. Our flipmost fraud is dangerous. So dangerous, we so dangerous.
Soul power, soul power, soul power, soul power. His voice was the muscle, foot was the hustle. Godfather the wrestle, without him we wouldn't exist. Celebrate that on December 25th.
That one from the Captain with Put On Your Dancing Boots, and before that I played The Shackle Loves You edit of Soul Power by Chuck D. I'm going to finish off this week with Mr. Stabilina and Don't Stop from his brilliant EP on Scour Records.
Just what is it that you want to do? Well, we want to be free. We want to be free to do what we want to do. And we want to have a good time. That's what we're going to do.
Till you feel it, y'all. Till you feel it, y'all. Till you feel it, y'all. Till you feel it, y'all.
That's it for me for another week. I hope you enjoyed the show. If you'd like to hear it again, just look me up at Doran on Facebook and Twitter for links to all the shows. Smiley Mike is up next, so I am out. Take it easy.